Mr. Cook?
Yes?
You have a son named Robert? Robert Cook, age 17?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose.
Oh my God!
Things get a little easier once you understand. Things get a little easier once you understand. Things get a little easier once you understand.